Hello everyone, I am Kaustubh, this is Raghav, this is Sanket. We will be demonstrating our topic on steam injector. Sanket will explain you our principles.
We are demonstrating Bernoulli's principle and steam handling principle in our model. In Bernoulli's principle, P plus rho gh plus rho v, half rho v square is equal to constant. When velocity increases, the pressure decreases if height is maintained constant. In steam hammering principle, if hot fluid mixes with the cold fluid, the velocity increases.
So, for the construction of a model, we use a plastic bottle and cut it in two parts. A tapering part is inserted in the front of the other part and sealed with MC. And a pen is inserted through a hole from the back which acts as the airflow. And a small pipe is in, pipe or straw is inserted through the center of the surface area, and that's the construction.
So, a steam injector, like the name suggests, is used. The steam is used to inject water back to the boiler. So, boiler is at a high pressure. The steam that leaves is also at a high pressure. So, first we convert that high pressure to a high velocity. And how we do that is we use this pen cap. So, this pen cap acts as a converging nozzle. So, as the nozzle is converging, the velocity of the steam that comes in increases. As the velocity increases, because of Bernoulli principle, as the height is same, the pressure drops. So, here we have a water reservoir which is connected to the straw. Above the straw, because the velocity is high and the pressure is low, it pulls the water up. And because of the forward motion of the steam, the water, cold water that is there goes in front. So the cold water mixes with the steam, and like he said, because of steam hammering, the velocity increases because the thermal energy of the steam gets converted, it heats the water from cold to hot and it increases the velocity. And then we have an expander. So what that does is, the steam which is at a high velocity and low pressure because of the expander now loses its velocity and increases its pressure. So the pressure at this point is more than the pressure in the boiler, which is around 13 bar. So because the pressure is higher than the boiler, the steam now with the hot water goes inside the boiler. So this is how the steam injector works. Now we will show you the working of it.
Good.
Paper.
So as you can see, the paper has got wet, which shows that the water is coming out of the nozzle, as demonstrated.